Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to sign out the Valorant, and it shows please close other Riot Games products before signing out. But here I play the Valorant only from this Riot Games launcher. So how to sign out your Valorant? So first of all, minimize this Valorant by simply press Windows key plus capital M. And here I show the two methods to fix this issue. And the first method is just locate the Riot client app icon and simply right click on it and go to properties. So here I try to access open file location and click to open UX folder. So now I try to open this application file. So by simply double click on it. So once you open it and then press this icon and simply click to sign out your account. And this is method 1. So next method is just open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate the Riot Games folder and click to open it. And finally click to delete all the Valorant related folder. So if you delete that game related cache files, that Valorant is automatically signed out. And this is method 2. So I hope both of the two methods are will help to you. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.